They are often mistaken for bees, which they mimic. But unlike bees, they are harmless.